Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. You can download the installation script of version 18, which is the latest LTS version available. Now proceed to install the nodejs package. Next, check the version of both node and npm. Now we are ready with nodejs. Create a folder with the name of your project and attach it. Then run the next command. This command will ask you a series of configuration questions. In a common Electron application, the author and description values can be whatever you want, but they are necessary. Your package.json file will look something like this or similar. Now install Electron with its dependencies. This will start the whole process without any major delays. Edit the package.json file again and add a start like this. Again, save the change and close the editor. Now start the command. However, from the official documentation we are told, this script tells Electron to run in the root folder of your project. At this stage, your application will throw an error saying that it cannot find an application to run. Electron is ready, now it remains for you to continue the project, creating code in the main.js file and move forward. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.